know what. We should take him.
Yeah. What's it to you? Go away. Go away.
Well, it's been clear as blue that the ocean has been acting strangely for some time now. The influx of contaminants in the water is upsetting the balance, including our own species.
Including all of us in our aquatic wildlife.
As a human working closely with Arthur, I feel that we can get to the bedrock of this. I call for an investigation.
We must make a stand. We will no longer officially support the humans until our harmony is restored.
The King of Atlantis has been quiet for some time. Have you weighed your options for whom your allegiance belongs to?
My loyalties have always been with Atlantis, but this is a false distinction. Whether it lives in the sea?
Yeah, yes, the sea or the shore, but what if there's war? Chemicals being dumped into our ocean? Do you care more about the land dwellers than you do your own species?
I must say, there is a case for considering pollution as an act of war.
If we cannot move heaven, then we shall raise hell.
Unfortunately, I have lost loyalty with my people. They bring us to the brink of apocalypse, when Earth itself could be a utopia.
Well, sooner or later, we must retaliate.
And what would the half-breed king do? A bridge between two worlds. A bridge that should be collapsed.
I will go and investigate. We have learned that Luther has purchased an island some 50 miles south of here. I'd be willing to bet 1,000 golden sand dollars that Luther is behind all of this. He does not represent the humans.
Really? Luther? You know I worked for LexCorp. Luther is a brilliant mind. He is our ally. He has always been our ally.
What has the human done for us lately? Go and find out what he's up to.
I will. But you should know that our ally has recently been released from prison.
He's a philanthropist. We built sustainable coral permaculture. We developed an entirely new field of study for underwater agriculture ecosystems.
Well, we built the most highly advanced and sustainable cultural society on Earth. It's been undisturbed for countless millennia.
Perhaps while you were working with Lex, some Atlantean secrets could have spilled out?
I assure you that we were inventing new technologies to help rebuild the ocean.
Luther has imported many valuable technologies into Atlantis. His self-replicating coral has been helpful to combat the decline of the ocean.
Black Manta and I will investigate this further.
I'm drawing a line. We don't have time for you to muck around on the dirt. Are you going to be the light that leads Atlantis, or just another floundering effort that brings us more suffering?
Let us face it, the half-breed has failed us.
Must you be so quick to hurt these innocent yet ignorant beings? They are a part of this world too.
The part that's destroying us. Cut off the infection and save the planet. I motion for a declaration of war.
I second that motion.
And you are unfit to lead a war against your own people, blinded to those whom you've sworn to protect. Gotten your kingdom, a beautiful, warm, timeless, beating heart of the planet. It cries out in pain, and you remain unmoved.
As much as I do not want war with my people,
there is a precedent, and so it has been declared. It is true the laws forbid being ruler of Atlantis, during war with your own kind. I second this motion to grant Mare Regency while Arthur explores these frivolous allegations against Luther.
Fine. I will third the motion, and I will gladly leave you. But I will not fight the humans. I will continue to protect them.
I return the truth. I keep back my heart.
If you come back with the truth.
So it has been declared. I believe there's a chance that we can avoid war. I hope you can find the author. Otherwise, we'll begin the aquaforming of the Earth.
I second the motion.
I third the motion. It has been decided. I will claim full title queen in 3 dusks if you have not returned your culprit in tow.
Well, I'd better get moving. I have new information from the island, from a school of Wahoo that I control.
While we've been talking.
I will return soon and end this commotion for war.
And I will prepare for it.
Shit better piss. Like, quirk's the biggest industry in the world. We're sticking our necks out here.
Don't worry, I've been doing this a long time. The coppers are in on the game. There's no risk.
We're the ones gotta get our hands dirty. You think the cops are gonna look the other way?
They don't care as long as their pockets are full, just like me. You want your kids to go hungry?
I don't have kids.
Me neither. Let's dump this swill.
What is that?
What, you see a mermaid? Henry, where'd you go? Stop fooling around.
Tell me, who did you pay off to allow this?
I don't know who you are. What did you do with Henry?
If you want to know, tell me. We're now negotiating for your life. We're not negotiating for his life. Tell me or join him.
something got me. Okay, man. We work for Lex. He paid off the cops at patrol here. We didn't hurt anybody.
Help me. Something's got me.
You have hurt my friends. Dolphins, who are smarter than you. Orcas, who are stronger than you.
Help me, Floyd!
And other friends, who would eat you if you didn't taste so bad. Tell me, who?
Okay, I'll tell you. Don't hurt me, please. I'll turn myself in.
So...
God damn it, I needed that last week. Great, Caesar's ghost. Ginny, come in. Have a seat. I've been looking for you.
You rang, boss?
Jimmy, I want you on this story. Sounds like some weird stuff's going on down in St. Croix. Earthquakes, murders, strange sightings. The people down there seem to think they're connected. Read the second to last paragraph.
It's the guy. See, he's real. The aqua guy. The manfish. I told you, Perry, he's real.
Sorry, Superman. Meet Jimmy's new favorite superhero, Mr. Finn.
Ocean man spotted on island.
Watermaster, surfaces ashore.
Squid person, seen among locals.
Seawalker, makes waves.
Good angle. Come on in, join us.
He's real, Lois. The Aquaman. Wait, I got it. Human fish, embroiled in chemical crime.
No, too tasty. Sounds like ceviche.
What about Aquaman makes waves?
It's another good one, Lois. But either way, Jimmy, before we get a headline, I think it's a great place for a vacation. I just got you a ticket to St. Croix.
Huh. Wow. Okay.
An anonymous tip was delivered this morning. Seems like these cops are connected to Lex's chemical cartel.
This is really weird. Seems this region has been having anomalies. Dead fish, earthquakes. Whoa.
Looks like Luther has been heavily implicated, but of course, his people are denying it.
Did you get to the part on how they were killed?
Envenomation.
Yeah, Conus marmosus, a marbled cone snail.
Sounds like a bad thing to get stung by.
Great Caesar's ghost, Jimmy, you think? Your plane's about to leave in 40 minutes. Get on it.
I'll pack my bags. I just have a few things I need to get ready.
No. No time for bags. Straight to the airport.
Okay. Do you think I have...
Jimmy, stop it. I'm not asking you. I'm telling you.
Perry, leave him alone. He's just about the best damn reporter you have, so show him some respect. He's only been working for you for 10 years now.
Thanks, Lois.
That's second best, Lois. Sorry, Jimmy.
All right, I gotta get back to work on the Superman story. How's this as a headline? Bank heist thwarted by the Man of Steel. Gunmen captured.
Nice, Lois. How about just Superman catches crooks?
All right, y'all. I have some real work to do. Good luck out there, Jimmy. Whatever fishy activity is going on, I'm sure you'll get to the bottom of it.
Thanks, Lois. You know, I used to be really into this kind of stuff. It's right near the Puerto Rican Trench. There's some kind of signal moving back and forth. Some kind of seismic pulse. I remember reading that this is one of the places widely believed to contain a lost city. A sunken city.
Yeah. Lost city, whatever. Luther is what's important here. He's selling beachfront property down there, and that's what you're going to use as your cover to get close to him, and then you're going to blow him out of the water.
You got it, Chief.
All right, now get to the airport, and don't call me Chief.
water ombre and undersea imbroglio.
Jimmy, get out of here.
We will see. This will definitely test his loyalty.
A perfect test. I can grant them the breath of the beneath. But only if your claim to sink the island holds water will I grant such a gift.
Be conscript instead of destroyed?
Can your detonators really sink the island? Can you truly dislodge the cross from its underpinnings?
Either way, I'm ready. The humans are doomed if they can't adapt.
We can convince them, don't you think?
Anilaran is in my palm already. It's a noble pursuit to wish for their continued survival. At least my sea centipedes seem to like them.
What was that?
Oh, nothing.